It smells so good when you do it with the conditioner. So like I was saying before, my phone cut off, we want to get it all in there and work it in. Oh, but what I was saying is you can already see like the color changing, you know, you can see the taking out the yellow. It smells so good when you do it with the conditioner. Thank you. kind of like on top. See that pink right there is really pretty. The bleach brought that. And then purple. I guess that was in there. Sorry guys, it's hard for me to do this in the phone and not the mirror. See, just got on my face. Should have taped my phone. Sorry, that noise is I'm sitting on the toilet. Do you hear that break? Here, I'm gonna do it. No, my bro. Let me pause before I have this. My bro. Hold on, guys. Okay, so I ditched the gloves because since this is the purple with the conditioner, I really want to like work this in, and the gloves is kind of preventing me from doing that. So it's really not going to stain as bad. Still has the dye in it, but you saw how much conditioner there was. So it's going to rinse off. It's fine. Also, me working it in, remember that most of this is conditioner. I'm not working dye into my scalp. Although it is has a very purple color, you'll saw the like drop of purple that I used. So before you judge. Anyways, you can judge whatever. So this, oh yeah, see it already, because this is what I want to do is get all up in her. See, you can already see like how it's so, like I was saying before, my phone cut off. Yeah, like want to get it all in there and work it in. Oh, but what I was saying is you can already see like the color changing, you know, you can see the it's taking out the yellow. Which is what you wanted to do. See all that yellow. come out.